Hello everyone, welcome back to Endash. And again, back playing Fez. And I hope you're enjoying it. I hope you're enjoying it as much as I am. I know I keep saying that, but I really do hope that you are enjoying it. So we're going to go back to this place, which looks a little bit like a grain mill, but I could be mistaken. Okay, right, so what's this down here? This looks... Oh, this is one of those... oh, he wants to chat to me again. Cue amazing accent. This is a pivot. Push left control either handle... On either handle. Sorry. Let me start that again. Push left control on either handle to spin the pivot one way or another. Okay, so... okay. So it spins the entire thing. Ah! Okay. Right. Where do I need to get to? So it needs to go that way, I believe. Yeah, so you can get through that door. Now, can I get up here? Come on. You can get it. Yeah, there we go. Aha! Oh, no. That's exactly where I just came from, and that's exactly where I don't want to be. I want to be there. Okay. Oops. Well, good perception there, Gary. Right. Now, jump up here. Yep. Spin around. Oh! Oh, okay. I'm up here. Oh, fantastic. Oh, what's down there? Is that a secret? Is that a door? Right. Let's go in. Can I go in? No, it doesn't look like I can. There's 100% a door, though. Oh, no. No, it is not. Wow, that's just great. Making a fool of myself, as always. I mean, why not? Right, okay. So, yeah, I need to get down there. How do I get there? Oh, no. Oh, oh dear. Come on, get up. Get up. There we go. Okay, so I need to get up here. I need to get up there by... We're doing that? No? No, how do I get there? Maybe I could just run and jump. Let's see if that works. Do you reckon that's going to work? Nope. Nope, definitely not. Maybe I have to push it. No? Okay. Right, let's see if we can figure this out. I bet you're probably watching me now, screaming at how amazing I am at this game, of course. Oh, there we go. Yes. Ah, see? Got there in the end. Oh, right, okay. Let's jump up here. So we've now reached this... Looks like a grain mill, or maybe a bird hut, perhaps? Let's see what's inside. Are we going to travel down that tube? Ooh. Imagine if when you just entered a random room, it just appeared like this, you know, you open a door and it comes to a floating device in the middle of some grid of some variety. That would be something, wouldn't it? Okay, cool. So I've linked up these ladders. What is that? Some blueprint? Oh, is it because I can't... Oh, no, there's a ladder. Okay. Great. Cool, so what does that mean? I mean, I can't press left shift on it, so I'm guessing it's just for design, perhaps? Ooh, where are we going now? Oh god, we overcomplicating it. Ooh, ooh! Those are some cool-ass clouds. Look at those. Hollow clouds. Oh wow, what? Oh my god, this game is just getting more complicated, isn't it? I mean, I love it. But yeah, it sort of went from manageable, and now it's... I don't even... Like, I'm still missing a secret down here. Down here. And here and here. Like, what's that? That's bits. I've got 4 bits left to get. Like, what the hell? Like, But I can go from there to there, apparently, and I've also got some that's there. So I've missed somewhere here. My God, like, oh, what's up here? Jesus Christ, I've got so, oh my God, it's 100% this game. I'm going to have to, oh, I don't even know. My God, right, okay, well, I guess as we're here, why not? Let's see. Hopefully we'll be able to go back in, you know, just try and go back to all the secrets that we've missed, because there are a lot. I've missed a lot. Ooh, door. But I guess that's part of the fun of this game, I guess, because I don't think they expect you to find everything on the first run through, and I think that they probably throw in these secrets that you can't even reach until you've got a particular or done something in a particular area. I guess that's how they, oh no, ooh. Oh Jesus, that's disorientating. Okay. Oh Jesus. Okay, so where do we go next? We can either go directly up, we can go to the left, or we can go to the right, which seems to have us. Oh, it's got a bit. Okay, let's get that bit first, and then, oh no, can we get that bit? I don't think we can. I don't think we're going to be able to reach that. Okay, let's do the central one. Ah, all right, there we go. Well, that sort of solved it. Okay, great. We've got one more bit. And then that central post. Oh, no. Oops, sorry. All right, let's get up. Central post, we can move to here, which will hopefully avoid doing that spinny thing, because that's just horrible. There we go. Okay, what does this do? Okay, this can create a bridge. Oh, okay, so we're gonna have to make sure that the bridge links up in a particular way. Ah, that's why they've done it. Okay, so there we go. Ah, right. Okay, so we can get up here and go across this bridge. So that makes sense, and then we can flip it around and get up here. So when I get the puzzle down, I know what I'm doing. It's just sometimes the puzzles are really quite tricky, which is great. It's not a game which spoon feeds you, unlike far too many games nowadays. I'm oh no. Oh, please don't spoil. Ah, thank God. Right. Ah, oh, there's a door. Have I got a key? I don't think I have a key, do I? Oh no, I haven't got a key. Oh man. The thing is, this is all in that, just in that one door. So what, there must be so many levels. Right, okay. I believe I've done everything apart from that door here now, have I? So I'm gonna have to go back. I still can't figure out how to go down. Please, if you know how to do that, let me know, because for the life of me, I can't figure out how to drop down. That's fine. I've already read that. Right. Okay. I guess we're going back. Unless I missed something, which, oh, well, I mean, I've missed the, oh, it's space. Oh. Oh my Christ alive. Okay. Right. I'm sorry if the comments are going to have, why the hell are you not pressing space? Oh, you're such a moron, Endash. Scary. What the hell? Oh dear. FML. But I looked at the controls, and it didn't specify. Oh, did I just find that, or did I just get eight? I don't know. I fell down, and I think I just collected eight, right? That would make more sense than just finding a cube that definitely wasn't there. Alright. Oh, so there's some glitchy black holes over there. Is there any doors of any description? No. Ooh. Yes, there is. Nope, can't go through there. Oh, there's a door though. Aha! Okay, great. I see what this one beholds. Oh. Oh my god, okay. where have we ended up on this one then? We've got a treasure chest and some bits. So we started off down here. Well, sort of, yeah. And now, look at all of this. There's just so much to do. It is quickly becoming overwhelming. Well, maybe I'm just not very good. Maybe you're spotting things that I'm not. And I imagine you are, because I have to say, playing and chatting at the same time is, despite sounding relatively straightforward, ooh, Jesus, what's going on? There we go. So when you go on these, does it kick you off? No, it was just a glitch. Okay, cool. Great. Yes, it's not easy, but it's still quite fun. Right, let's see if I can jump up. Whee! Oh, wow, that was awesome. Oh. Nope. Right. Where are we at? Oh, nope. Oops. Right. Can we make it? Yes, we made it. We need to get to that one, right? So we need to go to there. Then... jump up? No. Oh, dear. That was a complete fail. Oh, Jesus. Oh my god, I'm very sorry. This has got to be painful to watch. Right. There we go. Oh god, this is... there we go. Right. Now launch me. Oh dear, no. Launch me up that way, perhaps? Yes, that's more like it. Great. Okay, I've got up. Ah, you twisted at completely the wrong time. Or maybe I just can't make that jump. Well, that would be far easier. Oh, no. There we go. Now I know how to drop down. That makes it so much easier. Well, now I know. Now I remembered how to. And I still managed to plummet to my death again. Oh, my God. come on. There we go. Oh, my God. All right. So, yeah. Turns out I'm actually fantastic at this game, as I'm sure you've already figured out already. Okay, I can... oh god, these spin, don't they? Yeah, there we go. Oh my god, this is crazy. I like the sounds though, the kind of glitchy, almost dial-up sounds. Millennials nowadays, they won't know what dial-up is. Dial-up was horrible. it was fantastic at the time, but like, I can't imagine playing any game on that now. And I can't even imagine doing just Facebook Messenger on it. To be fair, at the moment I do have potato internet, so I do almost witness dial-up speeds, but that's because I wasn't hooking it up. I wasn't mainlining it. I was playing online games wirelessly, so it's a huge no-no, as it turns out. I love this bridge. Right, that kind of worked out in my favor, actually. There we go. Oh no! Oh no! Ooh. Oh, right. Okay. I know I've said this for like the past, possibly, not for the past three, but like I've said it in three of the videos already, at least. This is very Sonic. This is very, very Sonic. Do you remember with where you would do the super speed and you would like rotate the cog all the way up? I think that was on Sonic 3.
Need a lift? Nuts and bolts are used to travel vertically. Hold onto the handle with left control and rotate with DNA to go up or down.
Yeah, I kind of figured that one out. Alright, come on. And there's a chest as well, which is great because hopefully I can get it on this. Get it on this one. Yep. Oh, just about. Alright, okay, go to the front. And left shift. Oh no, I... Control, isn't it? Yeah, there we go, that's why. What have I unlocked? Oh, I've unlocked another bastarding treasure map that I will not be able to decipher in the slightest. I mean, what the hell do these even mean? It's like some code in the top left. And the bottom left actually looks like the color palette swatch picker on any Adobe program. I don't know. I'm sure if you guys know what that means, or if telling me is going to be cheating, don't tell me, but otherwise let me know if you know. I'm open to suggestions. Although if it is, you know, if it's classed as cheating for you to tell me, then perhaps not, because maybe I should work it out for myself. I don't know, let me know. Let me know what you think. I mean, I probably won't be able to figure it out myself, unless it all just clicks into place at one time and I'll be like, okay, yeah, now I finally understand what these weird symbols mean. Right, oh, ooh, I just jumped through that building there. Cool. Right, so we got to the top of those bolts and to another floating paradise of grey and blue. Oh, right, okay, let's... aha! Can I make it? Yes! Aw, how's that for some absolute skill? We got another one. Oh, yes. Fantastic. Right. And now I know how to press up on those. I'm actually not as much of a scrub as you think I am. Well, I mean, to be honest, I am pretty bad at this game. But at least I'm getting somewhere. I'm getting through it, albeit slowly. I'm getting through it. So there's a door there. Maybe. Oh, what's that? There's like some 80s neon lights over there, which is. Very, ooh, oh, shit. Oh, how's that? Look at that. Can I get through there? No? Why can't I get through there? No? Okay, never mind. Maybe that'll be one that I come back to. I imagine all of these... Oh, please don't. I was gonna go down that way. Oh, come on. Okay. Can I get down here? Yes, okay. Right. Oh, so there's a door up there which I can get to. Oh, well, I say I can get to. I will attempt to get to. No. Oh, no. Ooh. I say attempt because obviously that was going to happen. Okay, right. Yeah, see, these neon lights are really cool, aren't they? I have no idea what it means. It's pretty cool. It looks nice against the nighttime sky. Oh, okay. It's taken us to yet another place, which means that I haven't completed what I've already been through in the last one. Yeah, I mean, look at that. Maybe I'm gonna have to go back and go through some of the previous levels so I can try and decipher some of this. Some of these secrets, because there's quite a lot that I've missed. I've missed like a lot of bits here. Where's this here? This is the This is the door, right? So this was door number one. And then door number two is this one, perhaps? So this is all... Jesus, if all of these are going to... These extra doors, if these are going to bring in more... things like this, it's just so many levels. I mean, that's great. I mean, it's very rare for a game to have such... like, so much content. A lot of games nowadays just try to push it out to meet the sales targets, you know, appease the shareholders, but, you know, it seems to have been developed really well. I mean, I think the controls are a little bit clunky in some places, just because, I think it's because I'm on a keyboard more than anything else. But I do quite enjoy playing it on the keyboard, but yeah, I think what I'm gonna do is leave it here again, guys. I don't know. I don't feel like I've got as far with this one, although I've done so much. But I think it's because I haven't been spending time in each particular section trying to find all of the secrets. Like in here, for example, there's so much more I could do. But I mean, I have got quite far in. I think I've got quite far. I reckon I've got further in terms of actual locations, but I don't think I've found enough. But yeah, I mean, let me know. Maybe I'm doing well. Please, if you think I'm doing well, let me know. Hit me up. Drop me a comment on any of my social media channels. I would really appreciate it. Feedback is always appreciated. You know, maybe I'm doing something that you really dislike. Maybe I'm doing something that you absolutely love. Let me know. If you want to see more of me fall into my death, let me know. I seem to do a certain amount of that as it already is, you know. Maybe you want more, maybe you don't. But let me know. I'll put the social media channels down below. If you like this, please give me a like, thumbs up, subscribe. Send it to your friends if you think they'd like it. Do whatever you want. Or dislike it, you know. If you don't like it, dislike it. It will help me out either way. But yeah, thank you very much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed it. And I'll see you next time. Bye.